Hello, this is another video from PremierRoofingAndConstruction.com. Today we'll discuss the three types of roofing companies. Which will you hire? If your roof is damaged, you cannot simply ignore the problem. On a sunny day, the leaky roof may not matter, but it will not improve by itself in time for the next storm without help from the right roofing company. When it comes to having your roof repaired, you must know that not all roofing companies are created equal. If you want the job done right for a price you can agree with, you must hire the right kind of company. There are three stereotypical kinds of companies that you can choose from. Which will you choose to hire? First is the national company that you can only contact by calling a 1-800 number. With no particular experience in your area, how do you know you can trust them or their service? National companies go in and out of business more often than you would like to think. Some unscrupulous companies will even change their name and number to escape a legal battle. These kinds of companies set up shop from a remote office and hire local subcontractors to come and inspect your roof. Before you choose one of the national roofing companies, you would be wise to check their standing with the Better Business Bureau. The opposite kind of roofing company is so low-tech they cannot afford proper equipment to get the job done right. You may be enticed by a low price, but then question your decision when Billy Joe and his little helper come to your door with not so much as a nail gun in their hands. Without the right manpower, tools, and experience, these kinds of roofing companies may take days or even weeks to get the job done. Unless the weather cooperates, this could be a disastrous choice. The third kind of roofing company is locally based, with between 5 to more than 100 technicians employed. Because they are local rather than national, they know the area and the specific roofing needs of your region. Beware of the lowest price because you could end up with Billy Joe coming to fix your roof. A slightly higher-priced company will not be tempted to cut corners to lower costs in their efforts to charge you less. However, the most expensive is not the best choice either. While it is impossible to sort all roofing companies into these three stereotypical categories, you certainly want one that meets the final description as closely as possible. Thanks for watching this video. If you need help or have a question, our number is 303-697-5000, or simply visit the website you see on your screen.